staring at.
Ringside for many great rivalries over the years, but perhaps the most unsettling rivalry I've balanced with Bray Wyatt. And to me, Michael, what made it so unsettling was that the Demon was actually able to match mind games with Bray Wyatt, something I don't think any of us ever anticipated.
Looking back, I don't think the Eater of Worlds realized just how dark and demonic Balor would become.
Ugh. Oh man, vicious elbows.
Steel structure.
Oh, tear the features clean off your face.
He's in control. Oh man, jarring headbutt.
Gonna destroy your face.
Executing the reversal.
Look past the ring at the thousands and thousands of W's.
Bray lays him out with a uranagi.
He's got him executing the reversal.
Just a scary pattern of moves from Bray Wyatt.
The advantage is squarely in his corner. Corey, how does a competitor reduce the chances of being seriously injured inside the cell?
Well, make sure you're the one dishing out the punishment. Superstars got to develop a mastery of using the cell to their advantage. Everything can serve as a weapon to aid you in your opponent's demise.
Weapons, of course, are legal in this match, but introducing one can also become a detriment to yourself.
Gonna be woozy after that impact.
Now Bray Wyatt is controlling the tempo.
And it's Bray Wyatt executing the reversal.
Ouch. Ooh, what impact.
Well, that was unique.
The damage sustained by Wyatt, he could be on his way out.
Yeah, he's being torn apart in there.
The light from Bray's fireflies may be dimming.
Hooked up.
Oh, 1916.
Just getting overwhelmed.
And will this be it?